Okay, what happened to this SD60M is logo.